海南具有独特的自然与文化资源，是中国改革开放的最前沿。海口是一个潜藏着无数梦想和发展前景的未来亚洲明珠，一个新的开放自由贸易港，一个独特的历史文化名城，一个自然和谐的生态城市。这座独特的城市需要与它的未来交相辉映的文化标杆。海口海边的驿站是一个国际一流的公共艺术项目，由海口市政府发起，著名综合艺术策划人汪玲女士担纲策划，以自然、共生、未来为主题，分别在海口湾和江东新区32公里的海岸线上，创意设计16个形态不一、功能多元、风格迥异的驿站，并特别邀请来世界各地的建筑大师、艺术家以及跨学科专家共同参与。海口湾附近的海岸线将规划有7个驿站，他们将由藤本壮介、阿哈组合、林天苗、马岩松、Kim Suja、Zeho Chong、Bjarke Ingels、朱小弟、雪松负责设计。江东新区的海岸边将规划建设9个驿站，设计者有 Ongard Sajubandu、 杨福东、 Stefano Boeri、 Patrick Schumacher、 沈伟、 Anish Kapoor、 刘家坤、 Winnie Mas、 Thomas Hetherick、 威严武、坂本龙一、张培利、刘硕等各个领域的大师和专家。海口海边的驿站作为利民的、联动的、开放的、自然的滨海艺文生活长廊，将成为海口重点民生工程、海口湾畅通滨海工程及江东新区滨海沿岸的高光亮点，以微建筑，通力协作。至此，海南岛营建自贸港之契机，我们将以全球知识精英关注人与自然和城市和谐共生，坚信人类命运共同体的合作宣言，打造史无前例的艺文呈现，敬请大家期待。
大家好，我是 MAD 的建筑师马岩松。我们目前在海口呢，正在进行第一个海边驿站的设计和建造，它的名字叫云洞图书馆。我们觉得这个建筑是可以被阅读的，可以成为一个发现我们周边风景的一个装置。它同时自己呢也是一个特别自然有机的形态，在材料和技术上也有很多的挑战。我们用一体浇筑成型的白色混凝土去把这个建筑打造成一个完整的生命，所以呢也请大家期待这个建筑物的落成，谢谢大家。
Hello, I'm Su Fujimoto, an architect, and I'm now in Tokyo. And I've been in Haikou several times, and I was really fascinated by this place. The history and the nature and the beauty of the places. So I'm really glad to do this project, the pavilion, on this beautiful location close to the coast.
我是艺术家林天苗，很荣幸受这汪玲女士邀请参与到这海口海边驿站的文化艺术项目当中。
它汇聚了不同人种、不同文化背景、不同专业这些所有世界级的这的智慧，这个一定会为海口呢增添新的生命力。
Hi, my name is Bjarke Ingels.I am the founder of the Bjarke Ingels Group. I am here in the middle of the Xiankan Nature Reserve in the Yucatan Peninsula of Mexico, surrounded by nature. And I am deeply honored by the invitation, along with our Hainan and international colleagues to create a pavilion in celebration of the cohabitation between nature and culture, nature and urbanity, nature and humanity. And I think more than ever, our ability to cohabit with nature, not let our presence replace or displace nature, but let our presence preserve and enhance and nurture nature is increasingly relevant. So I think as Haikou has been identified as one of few wetland cities in the world, I think it is a brilliant invitation to allow sort of architectural minds, our brilliant colleagues from all over the world, to participate in the beginning of this architectural conversation, to find ways to explore how urban life, how public life can perfectly coexist with other forms of life, plant life and animal life. So we look very much forward to sharing our vision, and we look very much forward to learning about the visions of our many colleagues and architects from across the world. So thank you very much, and we look forward to the next steps.
我作为建筑师能够参与到本次活动当中，并和艺术家雪松先生共同完成项目的设计，感到十分荣幸。我想此次设计方案应该强调作品的社会属性，达到引发观众广泛关注和参与的目的。伫立海口南岸，北望琼州海峡，仿佛让我感受到一股强烈的海风袭来，那是一个春天的故事中传来的消息，在建筑构筑的空间中回旋。此刻我听到了大海的呼唤，让人激动，令人振奋。
大家好，我是雪松，我是一个一直崇尚于东方人文主义和自然主义的艺术家。这次海口驿站的设计，我能配合建筑师朱尔迪先生完成他的驿站设计项目，我感到非常高兴，谢谢。
Good afternoon, everyone.It is a great pleasure and honor for us to participate in this innovative global project. Thank you all for extending this wonderful invitation to us. I'm Kim Suja, a multidisciplinary conceptual artist who's been working in New York, Paris, and Seoul for the last 40 years.
My name is Jae-ho Chung, an architect based in New York and Seoul.I'm a long-time collaborator with Kim Suja on a wide range of public art and architectural projects. Today's social political challenges all across the globe and uncertainties around our very existence call for each one of us to act to preserve our humanity. Art has the power to heal against violence, connect communities, and unite rather than divide by the differences that define us.
We expect our project will bring hope and vitality to the city of Haikou and beyond. We'd like to approach with a spirit that embraces both new and existing environments as a venue of pilgrimage. We believe in the power of art and architecture more than ever. We look forward to collaborating with you all to create a wonderful and meaningful destination for the world in this era. Thank you.
在海口这个城市，我感受到的是，它的这样的独特的地理位置和地貌，以及它的气候特征，是我们这些身处内地的人永久向往的一个一个浪漫之地。我们用我们的艺术来去融入这个城市，我觉得是我们的一次荣幸，因为海口也必将成为未来最新型的国际型的这样的一个都市，那么它就必然会把全世界更好的营养汇聚于此进行分享和共融，我们愿意成为在这其中的一份子。
Hello, my name is Thomas Heatherwick, the founder of Heatherwick Studio. We are honored to have been asked to design one of the seaside pavilions in Hainan. This is a very exciting city to be working in because it's been allocated as one of the world's first international wetland cities. And that means that there is the possibility to create a project that's trying to find a way of balancing humans and nature. And in this post-COVID world, the environmental crisis is more present in our mind than ever. So this is something that motivates and must motivate an extraordinary solution.
この度は海溝パビリオンプロジェクトにご招待いただき大変光栄に存じます。多くの世界的なアーティストの方々と一緒に参加できることをとても嬉しく思います。今回のプロジェクトも様々な建築家やアーティストが海溝の特徴的な海岸に沿って一連のパビリオンを作ることが目玉のプロジェクトです。実家も海のすぐそばにありましたので僕にとって海溝はすごく親しみを感じますし、そこからデザインのヒントも湧いてきました。海溝の現地にある火山岩、植物、地形などから今回のデザインを構想しようと思いました。また今回は私の友人である世界的な音楽家である坂本龍一さんと協力し、自然と音楽を感じられる場所を作り、海という自然環境が身近に体験できる都市のシンボルと体験の場を作ろうと考えています。
Hello, it's Ryuichi Sakamoto. It's my big pleasureto collaborate with my longtime friend Kengo Kuma and also to meet with fellow artists on this Haikou Pavilion project. So see you soon. Thank you. Bye.
Dear members of the Haikou government, first of all, thanks for offering me the opportunity to present our project for a pavilion by the seaside.It will become, I hope it will become, a new landmark along Haikou coastline. It will be extremely flexible for different functions and different use. And we have worked a lot in order to make all the materials sustainable, not simply because they will last a long time, but also they could be reused for other functions.
Hello.我是张培丽，非常荣幸，非常高兴能够参与到这次海口驿站的项目当中来。我现在就在现场，我的项目也是希望通过这个休闲的一种非常放松的一个状态，然后通过观看我的视频，通过在我的这个建筑的空间里边休闲，这样能够了解到、看到这个跟这片海域相关的它的时间和它的生态，以及那些具有幻想性的、有时间性的一些东西，我想这个可能。可以给人带来一些特别的感受吧。
大家好，我是刘硕，是一名80后的建筑师。这次非常荣幸能够作为张培丽老师的辅助人员，参与海边的驿站项目的设计，希望能够非常好的配合张老师完成这次项目。谢谢。
We had always known that the direction we are taking is the future of architecture. Very ambitious, very self-driven.To innovate, to experiment, and then to transition some of these findings and skills and concepts into competitions, and then finally into build projects.
大家好，我是艺术家沈伟，很高兴能受邀参入海南海边驿站公共艺术的建设。艺术给生活创造美，给人民带来对生命的热情和精神粮食。希望我的参入能为大家带来心灵与大自然的共同呼吸，通过与大自然的对话，与大海的对话，希望能启发人们开发和创造未来世界的视野。在这样一个特殊的时代， 我们应该更积极地去带领当下的发展，给人民创造一个更美好的生活环境。我期待与大家、与建筑师和艺术家们一起来建立一个健康文明的人与大自然、人与社会、人与城市、与世界的艺术桥梁。谢谢。
Hello, I'm Ongad Satrapan, an architect. I'm honored to have a chance to participate in this unique Haikou Seaside Pavilion project. Our idea is to create a village-like atmosphere with a hierarchy of space that compresses and expands it. Our precedent is the creative quality of China's old dwelling.Particularly the Chinese notions of space and form, the meaningful voids that's a product of conscious architectural conception. To me, the most beautiful thing we can experience is the mysterious. Without it, there's no life. It's a fundamental emotion that stands at the cradle of true art.
大家好。我是艺术家杨国东，因为我希望跟建筑师能够碰撞出一个非常有意思的火花，然后也尝试着去创作一个有意思的作品，然后呈现在观众面前，希望大家一起去营造一个美丽的、让人憧憬的一个人文的、带文化气息的艺术风景线，然后我们一起努力，谢谢大家。
Duchamp used to say that the artist is a mediumistic being, pulling things in from the cosmos. But, he used to say, the artwork can't be completed without the viewer. And that meaning, therefore, arises in that interplay between the two.
大家好，我是刘家坤，来自四川。海口是一个好地方，阳光、沙滩、海风，尤其对一个成都人来说，是一个非常向往的地方。海口驿站这个项目，不大，但是呢，其实挺有挑战性。我也非常希望这个项目从头到尾的策划、运作、设计、施工都能顺利啊，能够在海口留下一个有趣的作品。
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Vinny Maas. I'm the M of MVRDV. I'm architect, landscape architect and urbanist. I'm very happy that we can participate in this beautiful project for the Haikou Seaside Pavilions. Because here it will be possible that, say, culture will engage with the city and with the landscape. And especially that very combination is so important for Haikou and actually the whole island in that way. So for me personally, it's very important to work on that, because with that project we can show how this combination of people, nature and city can find a future and can go into a direction with where intensity and ecology need to be addressed more than ever, where health need to be faced even more, and how to deal with that in terms of density and in terms of proximity. I'm looking forward to this process and to our design that comes out of this process, to imagine in that way a beautiful collaboration between nature and technology. I mean, I can imagine and dream that somewhere on the beach you find an intensification of the sand that becomes a shelter, that becomes a place to go inside, that becomes therefore maybe even a tea house in certain moments, and that combines then this natural appearance, this natural material with somehow a new kind of beauty. And with that, I probably can address then that this fusion of nature and intensity is highly needed.In the coming time. I'm looking forward. I'll see you soon.
大家好，我是翁玲，是
本次海口海边的驿站项目的总策划人。很荣幸这次可以接受海口市政府和海旅投集团的邀请，可以联合全球的这个建筑师和艺术家好朋友们，共同在海口美丽的这个海南岛，为这个世界奉献一个跨学科的流动的深具人文关怀的这样一个公共的艺文长廊的项目。海边的驿站这一次参与的国际的建筑师和艺术家，他们都是我非常敬佩的敬仰的领导着世界的文化和思考潮流的这些这个人群。那我们这一次希望在海口共同呈现文化界和社会的各种行业，在疫情肆虐的这样的年代，我们的一些非常紧密的这种讨论和一些思考，关于自然，关于城市的新老城市的共生，关于在科技和这个世界格局发生巨大的变迁的情况下，人类怎么样还可以走向更美好的未来。那么我现在人也是在美丽的海口湾，然后我们的项目在未来将是在海口湾和江东新区的这个海岸边上，同时呈现给全球的这个热爱文化、热爱人居、热爱自然、热爱人连接和人和理想的未来的这样的一个这个形式呈现给大家。我相信我们大家的互相的连接，可以让我们在海南、在海口、在海边的驿站不断的持续的进行一些最富这个人类终极理想的一些。